it's no news that SRK's Raees and Hritik's Kaabil grabbed much attention for releasing on the same date. And speculations are high that SRK's next with Imtiaz Ali, which is rumoured to be titled Rehnum’a, will release along with Akshay Kumar's toilet take Prem Katha on 11th of this August. It's quite surprising to see that Khiladi Kumar chose to push the release date of his film from June to August. This means SRK has to go through another clash, and that too in the same year. Just recently, he won over Hrithik Roshan's Kaabil with phenomenal box office earnings. But once again, he'll have to face a clash with Akshay. Now it will be interesting to see who between King Khan and Khiladi Kumar will grab the higher box office collection. So, who do you think will win? News Desk.